The purpose of this video is to offer a brief demonstration of Oxygen XML Web Author's merge tool. It can be used from within Web Author to resolve conflicts when multiple users work with the same documents and they all commit changes to the same Git repository. Note that the merge tool is also offered as an API for CMS integrations. To demonstrate how the merge tool functions, I'm working with a sample document from a Git repository that lists specifications for a phone. And I decide that some of these specs should be moved to a more appropriate location, so I cut them from the first level and paste them inside the dimensions section. Meanwhile, a colleague happens to commit changes to this same document. So when I try to commit my changes to the Git repository, I'm presented with a dialog box that indicates that there's a conflict, and I have the choice to either merge and commit or commit on a new branch. If I choose to merge and commit, the merge tool is automatically triggered to help me visualize and resolve the conflicts. My version is shown in the left pane, while the other version with changes committed to the repository by the other user is shown in the right pane. It has some toolbar actions. I'll switch to full tags display mode just so that it's easier to see and select elements. I can use the arrow buttons to navigate through the differences. And I want to copy my colleague's changes to my local version, so I'll use the Copy All Non-Conflicting Changes button. Now, of course, it does not copy the conflicting changes, but the left pane can be edited, so I can manually merge the conflicting change directly within the merge dialog box without even having to leave the window. So I'll copy the note element that my colleague added within the block of content that I moved. And to find that content, I'll use the Ctrl+F keyboard shortcut to open the Find Replace dialog box. And after locating the moved content, I'll paste the note in the correct location. And I'll switch to partial tags just to make it look nicer. And now I can commit the merged changes to the repository. This was a very simple example, but you can see that the merge tool is very useful for resolving conflicts. It makes it very easy to identify differences between multiple versions of the same document and saves you a lot of time by providing a simple interface where you can automatically merge non-conflicting changes and manually fix conflicts. This concludes the demonstration. Thank you for watching.